this out to the flat for ETN.
And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
And I like the idea here. Get the ball in his hands, even if it's in the passing game. Three catches a week ago, and he does a nice job here to pick up yardage.
They'll run on first down. It's Robinson, and they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
He's obviously a bit of a shorter running back. Sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there, and then he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
Here's second and 10. From the gun, it's Lawrence. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Now Lawrence. Throw right side is going to be caught by Kirk. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the five. A big play there on the catch and run. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the five. And they'll run with ETN. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the seven. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down. Now from the seven, here's second and goal. Now Lawrence to throw. Touchdown! Evan Engram, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Jaguars add six to their lead. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And that makes our score 17-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. The return man down to a knee, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And they had compiled a pretty long drive last time. Unfortunately, though, it ended with no points after the missed field goal.
And that can hurt the psyche of a team because as they drove downfield, you know you're never supposed to count points in your mind until they go up on the board. But let's face it, we've been there. We've seen teams before. They were counting on those points. They didn't get them.
Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack. Fuller run show Fatakasi. Busting through to get him for a loss of six. The Titans on third down. Just one for three thus far. This will be third and 15. From the gun, Willis. Try to lay one up deep. This is intercepted. Picked off at the 25.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
50 yards now on the ground on just seven carries. We'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early games going on here around the NFL. Now a throw here to his running back, and he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that'll make this a second down. Here's Lawrence. And this all incomplete. He tried to check it down to his running back and nearly had the ball picked.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
After the incompletion, here now, third and two. Lawrence. And Engram hauls it in.
And he will have a Jaguars first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On first and 10, it's ETN.
A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. Here's a give to ETN. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1. The good run on first down followed up by a not-so-good run on second down.
Now let's find out if they're going to stick with the run here on third down. A lot of people would love to see some play action here. I say go with your best running play over your best blocker.
Lawrence on third down. Finds the open target, Arnold. Touchdown, Jaguars! Dan Arnold. His 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Jaguars are able to widen their lead here in this first half. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And the route is on here in this first half. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. The Titans' offense set to begin the drive. And with a 3-score deficit staring them in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get points out of this drive. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
That's into the hands of Khalif Raymond. And he's brought down after a very nice game. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw, eluding the pressure right. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be 2nd and a couple. Operating from the gun, Willis. Throw caught by Raymond. Now Tennessee going to use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. On first down, Willis. And he's going to go down here, a sack. They push him back to the 34. It looks like a 12-yard loss there on the first down sack. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. And he put enough leg into it, but it's well off to the right and no good. And this score will stay right where it is. So we've reached halftime here with the visiting Jaguars out on top as we send you down to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Titans going to get the ball to start the second half, and they trail here as we get back to it on EA Sports. And no run back here as the 3rd quarter will commence with a touchback. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned,
that's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Titans. Khalif Raymond with touchdown number 8 on the year.
And the Titans come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter.
They'll try and throw for it.
And that looked almost to be a case of, you know, a quarterback saying, hey, I'm going to throw this as far as I can and hope you run under it. Mission accomplished.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Now a handoff to start it out. Robinson. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run.
Again, it's Robinson. And he'll take this up near the 35, maybe the 34.
59 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And that's complete ETN out of the backfield.
They find some open field here. Trotty! Touchdown, Jaguars!
Well, we know that he can beat you in a number of ways. He can catch the short passes, he can run under a long pass, or he can do what we saw right there, catch one and then make a big gain after the catch.
Yeah, and this just looked like a simple, ordinary play to start, but boy, did things change. Once he got free, it was off to the races, and once he hit high gear, there's absolutely no one who was going to stop him.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away.
And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive.
And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time.
That's
true. That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. This will be a loss of 3 and now a much tougher third down looming. From the gun, Willis. Flushed out right. He's going to let this go deep, back over the middle. And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
Picked off by Andre Cisco.
A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Operating from the 27 now. Here's second and 3.
Leo! Leo! Take four!
Running out of the gun with ETN.
And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up.
I think sometimes when you're trying to get after the quarterback, maybe it's better to be lucky than great, because I think on that one, he's just trying to get upfield and rush the passer. Instead, the tackle for the loss landed right in his lap.
And he is going to have a Jags first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Lawrence with the handoff to Robinson. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there. And that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run. But for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down.
Now Lawrence.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Christian Fulton. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Now we've got movement up front. I think this is going to be on the Titans. And now they'll empty the backfield here as they elect to go for two. They'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Teron Johnson able to pick it. And the Titans are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Throwing after the interception. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Demario Davis coming in for the sack that time. So still 14 yards to go, second down. Another try after the first down sack. Lawrence, he'll complete this to Ingram, his tight end. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a three-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
Demario Davis there on the stop. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Looking to throw, Lawrence. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available, because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
Lawrence there, complete to Robinson. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. A gain of 15.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. They run Robinson, and he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Here's Robinson again on second down. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, so that doesn't help. Now they're looking up at a third and 9 situation. Play action, Lawrence. Now he lets it go deep for Kirk. Got his man, it's caught. Touchdown, Jaguars. Christian Kirk with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Jaguars add on to their lead, and it's looking like that win streak is going to extend another week. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and that will bump the lead up to 26. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. And he'll just take a seat in the driver to get it to 25-yard line. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on now here in this fourth quarter. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and 3. Back to throw. Willis. And down. He'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Shaquille Griffin with a pick. And the Jags are going to get it back here just past the 35.
Boy, so another interception, CD, and it feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
They'll run here with Robinson. Robinson, a first down and then some. And down right around the 37.
95 yards rushing for him so far as his terrific season continues here.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down.
A handoff for Etienne.
And he'll work this forward for about three at second down.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
That gives him 98 yards in this game, and he's got to feel pretty good about that, but the entire offense does. The big thing, though, Brandon, they've got to get to 100, though.
You think he knows he's at 98?
I think someone has told him by now. And here's the thing. Getting to 100 or more is tangible evidence that you've had a nice day running the football. And that's what his offensive line wants for him and for themselves.
All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. Lawrence, now this is ETN on the draw. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
A lot to praise on this drive, obviously. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing. Those guys up front, they're getting it done.
Doesn't matter what play is called, they are handling their business at the line of scrimmage and dominating right now on this drive.
And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got a second and goal now as they look to add a few more points here onto their total. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3.
And that was a good collision right there. And I know this as a former defender. If you're playing linebacker, you're going through a checklist on every play and who you think's going to get the ball, where you think the ball's going to go. Rarely do you expect the fullback position to get it. And on that play, he did. So you've got to steel yourself at that point because the contact is going to be strong. The short field shrinks even more with the type of bodies they brought in on that play. Those extra tight ends, they weren't able to secure their blocks, and that one ended up going backwards.
Gonzalez's kick is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So it's 3 more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive.
Well, I think that the folks here had hoped that maybe this home atmosphere would carry their guys to a surprise victory.
And now here is another interception. Picked off around the 37. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at their own 37.
And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he's trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Here's Robinson again on second down. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
Go! 70, Indy.
Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Jaguars, the streak lives as they move to 13-0 now on the year. And they'll head back home next week to take on the Houston Texans. Meanwhile, for Tennessee, it's going to all but eliminate them from the playoff picture as they fall to 5-8. And they'll try to get back on track next week as they head to Dallas to take on the Cowboys.
Choose the team you want to start your franchise with. It's just a little hit for the summer. Continue ahead to be
big deal. Wow, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloon. Geronimo, man, I like big wheels. 20 fells, then I let the paint drip like a hose. Wow, big cars. Suicide doors, I got scores. You don't know my life, my life is hard. Make me wake up in the morning. Chinchilla for the wizard. I swear to clip, the queen.
send him to the bench. I done lost all respect. I'm gone. I'm on to a defund. Take care of mass, get right to the wheels, don't crash. And I hear whoever wrong if we get past. Take it back to pound, touchdown. We will have thought I had a touchdown. Still sticking to the script, going deep. Still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Fine for that, don't be how we gon' need that step. To let a young, no sad step. I never knew my team from the time. But you see it here, don't be too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost some respect. I'm gone, die. But you see it here, don't be too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost some respect. I'm gone.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different. touching on the back. What you see is good intentions. It's for clout and hitters, man. You can never be yourself. You carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm facing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the races. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the braces. But I'm all about the peace until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, E-man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for the fame, I like that cops, I'm really late. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week. Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off. Head in the clouds and I smile, I know grandma watching me. My dream came true, I'm loving all these cameras in my face. I never knew that I would get the love from my state. Stay with the blue, always keep the money coming in. Ain't nothing new, praying until I need another team. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hitters, man. You can never be yourself, you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing.
Let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated. Let's get activated. Let's get activated.
QB in the pocket, let it go. Them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real. Just stay dedicated.
Go.
Put me in the game. I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play. I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be.